Steve Dotto here. How the heck you doing this fine day? Me? I wish I was doing better, but we are, for the first time I think in our history, going to return to a video that we've just created. Last week we posted a video about Facebook's hidden messages, and we posted it as just a regular Dotto Tech demo. But it received such a response that we are going to return to it today on Ask Dotto Tech. So Facebook's hidden messages today on Ask Dotto Tech. We have never done this before, returned to the same story of a video that we've just created. But so many comments appeared after we posted about Facebook's hidden messages. Now, these are basically messages that Facebook has filtered out and not shown us that we've received in Messenger. But many of you have commented and asked me questions, especially such as HighRider03. Could you do a video for Android, please? And thank you. Because I showed you how, in this last video, how to find your hidden messages on the iOS, on your mobile device. But I didn't show it to you on Android, and I didn't show it to you on desktop. And when I posted the video, I thought it was an irritant. I was quite perturbed at Facebook, but I didn't realize just how serious this entire issue was. We've received so many posts, both on my personal Facebook page, on the YouTube channel, on our business Facebook page. We've received so many comments from people saying, this is terrible, and these are the opportunities I lost. I lost business opportunities. I lost the chance to reconnect with old friends. Tragically, several people have posted to us that they had people reaching out to them in Messenger. They didn't receive the message, and those people have since passed. So that opportunity is gone forever. It was heartbreaking, several of the posts we received. So I thought that we should return to this to make sure that everybody knew about it, that didn't know about it, and that you also knew about the options. I just showed you how to find your hidden messages in iOS, and if you watch our last video, it'll show you how to do it in the iOS Facebook app. The question was whether or not I could show it to you in Android. Unfortunately, the Android app doesn't seem to support finding hidden messages, which in itself is just inconceivable that they have an app that's designed to communicate, but you can't get to messages that Facebook has determined to filter out. But there's an even easier way than in iOS to find your hidden messages, and that is to just on the desktop go into your messages and then click here on the message request tab, which most of us probably never even look at. When you click on message requests, you see down here at the bottom it says see filtered messages. This will bring you to all of the messages that Facebook has filtered and stopped you from seeing. Now, you will find a lot of spam in there. You'll find people reaching out to you, marriage proposals from strange people, but you will also perhaps find something which is valuable, something which you wish you had known about. So I encourage you to go find it, either on your smartphone, iOS, on your desktop, unfortunately not currently on your Android phone. This is a bit of a disturbing technology story. I think Facebook owes us all an apology. They should have done better. They know better. And they must have realized at some point that these messages, it wasn't obvious to you and I how to get to these messages, and they should have made it more obvious. We all know about our spam filters in Gmail. We know to look in spam filters in Gmail when we are not receiving things and to check it occasionally. They should have educated us about this. So just very, very disappointed at this point. Well, I hope that you found this video today to be useful. Now, there's three ways for you to stay in touch with us here on Dotto Tech, and I do like to hear from you, hopefully not getting any of your messages filtered on their way to me. The first is please subscribe to this channel. The second is subscribe to our newsletter. That way I can let you know about upcoming trainings, tutorials, and our online webinars, etc. And finally, Dotto Tech is a community-funded channel supported by the generosity of you folks through the crowdfunding site Patreon. I encourage you to drop by our page, have a look, and see exactly what perks are included in supporting Dotto Tech, because those perks, they are awesome. Until next time, I'm Steve Dotto. Have fun storming a castle.